Cody likes to call. That's Kevin.
Need more than four.
Am I missing anything else?
Wow. Guys, you need to go clean up because it's a mess. We're in trouble.
What?
Thank you. Paul.
Shit up and love love.
At ease. Good.
Upper body. Eight to five, glide step and drag halt. You're out of tension. Up, 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 ready? Oh, one.
Darn close, buddy. Turn around. Keep it short. Here we go. Big steps, glide, and halt. Up, up.
Boom, you're back to attention. If you didn't make it to the line, too bad. At ease, fix yourself. But it came pretty darn close.
No cheating. Do not open your eyes until I tell you to. Eight steps and halt. Up, 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 up. Ready? Oh, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, line, halt. Keep them closed. Open them, look down. Try again. Bend. Dip. One. Seven. Line. One, two, three. Halfway. Five, six, seven. Line. One, two, three. Halfway. Five, six, seven. Line. One. Last one. Halfway. Five, six, seven. Line and halt. Don't move.
Thank you.
steps, glide and halt. Back to basics. 16 steps, glide and halt. Let me see it. Perfect. Hup. 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 Ready. Ho. One. Count. When you hit the line, say line. If you're saying line, there's no reason you should be past it. At ease, fix yourself. Up, ready, count.
One, two, three, four.
To the right flank. Up, and one.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Drag. Don't move. Slowly. Right flank, plank, and one. To the left flank, plank, and one. Cover down. Five, six, seven, line, halt. To the left flank, hut, pivot, one. To the right flank, hut, pivot, one. Cover down. To the left flank, hut, pivot, cover down. Cover down. Fix those lines. Cover down. Red. Two, three, four. Beep, bum, ba da dum, bum, beep, bum, bum, bum. Two, three, and four. Ba da dum, bum. Are you ready for it? Ba da dum, bum, ba da dum, bum. Watch your size of step. One, two, three, line. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, keep going. One, two, four, bum, two.
Ice bag. Thank you. Left flank, up. report.
No.
like a finger to her.
You cannot touch with your hands.
That's it, girl.
Oh, oh, bad.
No.
Oh, that was too easy. Oh! Is it? Memories he's built up during that time. I remember a young Mandy throwing the flag on the field. playing the trumpet. A lot of memories. For the 3 years so far that I've been at school, the band is the biggest part. The majority that you remember. And it all starts here, at the candle. The candle represents the unity. The love of the band. We all stick together.
Alright, I want to tell everybody on color guard that you guys are all doing a great job, both on flag and rifle, even though some of you deny it. You're really doing a good job. And the band, the other day we were standing outside practicing and you guys started playing, and for a minute we couldn't even believe it was our band. You guys sounded so good.
I'd just like to say, I love you all, every single one of you. And the band it kicks stuff, and we're all awesome, and we're gonna do really good.
Monday, I never expected this mutual feeling of love in my sharing.
All the upper class members have been really cool, you know, and I never understood why they called the band Pride, but now I do. I understand.
Well, I wasn't planning on coming to band camp this year because it was kind of hard to get the money and all that, but thanks to a lot of the band fans and all them and their consistency, they helped give me all the papers because they had the wrong address and all this. And so thanks to them, I got all the papers I needed and all that, and I came in.
I'm Jake Simi, but I'm Ben, and I'd like to thank, right off the bat, I'd like to thank, for me, This week has been like I just been part of this great family. I just got, you know, adopted by this great family. I'd like to thank Kevin Furman. This guy is like the cool uncle that like takes you to cool concerts and, buys you all this stuff. This guy's the greatest. I mean, what he puts up with all of us is just absolutely amazing. I just like thanking right off the bat. I'd like to thank Brad, Clay, Damon, and my big brother Marv for being my brothers and being my cool friends. And just thanks a lot. And as you guys know, I'm really highly active in drama, but I've given my commitment to you, the band, and I'll put you guys first. And we're going to have a superior year. Let's try. We are going to get a superior year.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Dave.
Hi, Dave.
You know, I hear a lot of talk about getting that one. It's really important to get that one. Sure, that's good. It gives you the feeling, but coming back to this camera, this isn't just something that's here. I can talk to you. It's a symbol of the trust, faith, and strength of this band. And this flame has to keep burning. kind of dimmed out a little last year, but it made it through. And it makes a big difference when you guys have faith and trust in each other and work with each other. That feeling can get strong enough that it can reach the crowd, and it really reached it at U of A. If you guys remember the crowd response, we were halfway through performance and we almost had a standing ovation. I mean, that was awesome. Think of this flame. It can only get bigger. We can't let it get smaller. And,
Alright, I like to go last to sit here, to sit and listen to what everybody has to say about this year and what's coming up. And the biggest thing that I noticed is the family deal. And I think that's just great. I think it's the greatest thing that you guys all realize what you have here. To the freshmen, the guys who, the sophomores, juniors, and seniors have all heard the, you know, you guys are band geek speech. I play basketball. I'm a varsity basketball player. I hang out with the jocks and all that good stuff, you know, that you might hear about if you don't do it. No one else has what you guys have here. No one else does. It's just wonderful. It really is. I don't know how to explain it. When you get out there in the field to your freshman audition, you guys, when you get out there and you know you've worked your butt off for 3 months and every 6:30 in the morning, and you get out there and they announce your name and there's a period. It's just like, oh my God. It's unbelievable. And you guys will find out, because we're going to do it this year, so you will find out what it's all about. To the seniors, this is it. This is all we have for last year. It should have begun. Much bigger and better things, you know, but this right here is what you always remember, this right here. I don't really have anything really huge to say. I mean, it's been here for 3 years we've been here, and it's been so close. Like you guys were saying, it's just so close to this guy. It's just right there. And it just slipped away. This is the year, guys. This is it. For the upperclassmen and sophomores, you know it. I know I can feel it. And I'm sure you guys can too, that this is the year for you freshmen. You guys are great. You guys really are great. And you're going to find out real quick. You're going to find out real fast how wonderful it is. And that when we get that superior, you're gonna know, and you're gonna love it. You really are. I like to say thanks to Kevin. You taught me everything I know about the drums. You've been here by my side for 3 years, and I just wanna say thanks. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. To Mr. Cox. He really loves us a lot, you guys. He really loves us a lot. And I know he loves me a lot, and I love him. I really do. I just want to say thank you for the past 3 years and this year to come. For putting up with me being late all the time. Ryan Smith said he was the first one to walk in the door freshman year, and I was certainly the last by about 20 minutes, if all you guys remember. You've always been able to talk to my friend, too. Talk about the Suns and basketball and all that good old stuff. I just want to say thank you also. Thank you very much.